If you column method. So complete your volume. Find the sum by using the column method. So first you have to add 2-digit number with 1-digit number. So while adding 2-digit number with 1-digit number, we have to leave tens place, or you can keep zero in the tens place because there is no tens in ones in single digit numbers. Next, add by using the column method. So here you have to complete the second question also. They have written place values already. So complete the second question. Next, find the sum by using the column method. So here how many numbers you have, children? 3 2-digit numbers you have. So what you have to do? You have to write the numbers one other, another, according to their place values. Next we have to add the ones, then we have to add the tens. Okay? So like this you have to complete your volume. Along with your volume, what you have to do, children? Set 3 from the textbook, page number 122. So here you have some problems, 7, 8, 9. So complete those 7, 8, 9 problems also and send them on. I hope you all understood column method. Thank you.